I was making some preparations for my upcoming trip on the Harley, and well, I found something. When I was getting ready to go through the trunk, my grandson Andrew apparently stowed away. He wants to go to Canada too. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna have to get out of there.